own a secondhand furniture store. And I think my prices are fair. That is until this real cheap guy came in one day. Saw this chair he wanted to buy, but he wouldn't. Claimed the price was too high. So I looked him straight in his eye. And this was my reply. If I can't sell it, I'm gonna sit down on it. Why should I give it away? Now, darling, if you want it, you got to buy. And I mean just what I said. Now, how'd you like to find this waiting at home for you every night? Only been used once or twice. And it's still nice and tight. Wow! Give it away. Now, you can't find a better pair of legs than that. And a back like this, not for miles around. And that is why, if I can't sell it, I'm gonna recline upon it. Why should I give it away? Because it's made for comfort. Where else would you find such an easy chair? Oh, but if I can't sell it, I am going to remain seated on it. I ain't about to give it away. Oh, because it's lush, plush, slick and sleek. Darling, a high-class piece like this at any price is cheap. So if I can't sell it, I'ma remain seated on it. I don't see the need to give it away. Now, look at this nice bar. Ain't it easy on the eye? Guaranteed to support any weight or size. Give it away. You know, I have really had my feel of folks always coming around with their hands stuck out. Want something and don't want to give up nothing. Now, if you want this, put your hand in your stash and give me some cash. If you want something for free, go to the Salvation Army. Don't come to me.
DragEmpire.com.